Want to get a new group? Anybody need a break? You can tap out. Go 3-on-3 below. So give me somebody in the block. I think Coach Meyer stole these from Duke. If anybody had the Duke tape, I don't. I think that's where he stole them from. I stole them from Coach Meyer or from Coach Kraus. Okay, put the ball in the corner. Go ahead and guard. Go here.
Oh, sorry.
It's all right. Corner. Okay. Think small area games. Think small area games in soccer. Our soccer team at Northern State used to play in the racquetball courts and just play in a small area. And again, this is what we're working on. So we fronted the post. So go ahead and front. Guarder. We're in help. We don't want to give up anything middle, so we'd always be on their high hip. Typically, the teams we played were bigger than us, so the one thing that we always said with our, go ahead and front, we always said with our low eye was that they had to get a touch. So I'm here, I'm getting a touch, I'm here, okay? And we would, the idea being that we'd have great enough ball pressure we could get to the skip, okay? So, go ahead and be in help, be in a stance, here. Now, ball pressure, I want you into her. Always easier to back a kid off than to get him to go up. So go ahead and let him get ripped a couple times and then say, all right, she's quicker than you, he's quicker than you, give him a little bit of space, okay? But we can't, we're not getting anything done by doing this and giving him 6 feet. Okay, that's not the idea behind how we're guarding. So we're going to get into her. When she puts it above her head, we're just going to start cheating a little bit. Stay in stance and cheat. You hear me yell, skip. I want you to skip it. Close out. Okay? So right now, just get to the skip and the close out. All right, talk. Ball pressure. Talk to the ball. Let's go. Skip it. Okay, that's all right. Let her have the skip. Here we go. Stances. Skip it. Get there. Skip it. Okay. Now, so we'll just work on the skip and getting our feet there, making sure we're on the high hip. Really control it a little bit for a minute or two. Okay? If you hear me tell you to drive it on the catch, I want you to drive it middle. Don't drive it baseline. Okay? I want you to drive it middle. Ready? Ball pressure, ball pressure. Skip it. Skip it. Drive it, drive it. Okay. What would we tell her? You just gave up a middle drive. Okay? Now, girls, I don't know how you guys guard. That might be all right. I don't know. Okay? For us, that's a killer for us. So, If she's going to go anywhere, we're going to level her. She's going to go this way, but I can't give up the elbow, okay? She can dribble all she wants out here. We can adjust to that. She gets to the elbow, we're typically in trouble. We get ripped, okay? So don't give up that middle first push step. And then we're going to play live. Okay, skip it. Get there, close out. Okay, get a close out now. Carry over, okay? Go again. Don't coast, sprint, close out with high hands. Go, skip it. Close, good, skip it. Close, drive it, drive it. Level it off, good, play, play, play. You're in it, play, get help. Okay, same thing in practice, we'd stop it, we'd say, all right, we didn't have one block out. And 3-on-3 exposes those mistakes, at least for me. When I'm watching, I'm not so good at watching 5-on-5. I can see more mistakes when I'm watching 3-on-3. So we didn't have a block out there. Okay? So we talked to you about that. All right, go. Skip it. Drive it. Drive it. Play, play, play. Lift. Play, play. Go. Sprint, sprint. Who's got ball? Early up the line. Post feed.
Yeah. Great. Great.
Okay. So we're not playing 3-on-3 below on the way back. That's chaos on the way back. That's what we want. Okay? Come on, girls.